So, Jamie, 2 wins out of 2. What's your thoughts on today's game?
It's a good exercise. Good exercise for a lot of the boys. Thought we kept a better shape about ourselves than we did the other night, but that'll come with more games and boys getting used to the way each other play. Getting used to different partnerships and things like that. But 2-0 and a clean sheet, 5 goals in 2 games, it's good.
You're obviously new to the club. What was the main attraction of coming here?
I spoke to Nicky quite a bit about the club. Obviously, he was here next season and done really well. But I've always enjoyed playing against the Bankies. A really well-supported club, well-run club, and a club that should be in the top league. Boys missed out, but just a wee bit last year. So hopefully a couple of additions and we can go ahead and get us back where the club should be.
What's your own personal ambitions for this season?
Establish myself in the team. There's a lot of competition for places. There's a lot of really talented boys in the side that can play in each position. There's good competition for places. But I establish myself in the team and hopefully have a positive influence in the team.